It's holy to the end, so pray tonight.